Auto China is opening its doors in Beijing. 120 models from all major brands will celebrate their world premiere at Asia's largest car show. Mercedes-Benz is pushing the envelope with its concept-style coupe, CLA, a four-door coupe based on the all-new A-Class that brings the sportive design of the successful CLS to the compact market. Positioned just below the C-Class, the CLA will hit the market next year and was designed particularly for younger customers.
Well, here we have the world premiere of the concept of our new CLA, a four-door coupe in the compact segment. It's an extremely cool or hot, whatever you want, product. Very emotional, very fascinating, elegant, and sporty at the same time. The reaction today was overwhelming, so we are very confident to have a great success with this vehicle.
The CLA picks up on the new A-Class and combines the much more aggressive and sportive front with the lines of a classic coupe. Mercedes promises that the production car will not look significantly different from the concept.
Yeah, it's a very sleek looking car, you know. It looks like a design sketch. It's very low, small windows, high belt line, big wheels. A lot of tension throughout the body, you know, which makes it ready to jump. And then we add some very sharp lines into the bonnet, into the lights. And I think that gives it a slight aggressive touch at the same time.
Mercedes-Benz increased sales by 24% in China last year and is a leading force in the luxury premium segment. With the new CLA, the German carmaker is confident to play a major role in the compact segment, not only in this emerging market.
Thanks for watching The Auto Channel. For more great coverage of all major motor events, visit theautochannel.com, the internet's most complete and comprehensive automotive resource.